most girls. We're feisty when we're young. But you have to be a good girl. Well, all your life, you know, people are saying, be a good girl. Well, that implies that you're not.
In the mid-70s, photographer Cynthia McAdams thought women looked different because of feminism.
They look free. You want to be like them.
40 years later, we look at the culture then and now.
It was a hard time.
We were told we had to put our concerns and issues on the sideline for the greater good.
Their eyes remind us that the challenge is still there.
It is difficult to identify as a feminist because it's so stigmatized in our communities.
You shut me down, you like the control.
In order to change it, we had to become disobedient.
I tried to play it nice, but
all of us gained from the fact that there was a women's movement. Yes, we are anti-racist and we are for women's rights. Don't kill
my life. We thought we were gonna change it all.
We're all uniting and we're building solidarity across these different struggles.
I see it in the next generation already. The men I know who were raised by single mothers are different men. The young people who don't care what race someone is are different people. And we contributed to that.